Seekonk man is being accused in a string of shootings that started with an apparent road rage incident. Police say Joshua Furtado was chasing another car in his SUV when he shot at the car's rear window. Police say that he also opened fire at two more locations in Seekonk. No one was hit. After Furtado was arrested for the shootings, investigators went to his home, and that's where they allegedly uncovered ghost guns or firearms that are built from untraceable parts. Furtado is pleading not guilty.